our last Saturday for practice.
Banana?
It's called dress rehearsal.
No, there's another one.
So we actually perform wearing our uniforms. So we're going to see how it turns out today. We're expecting to be here all day, which is why we're eating lunch right now. As you can see, everybody is hungry. So we're going to eat.
Hi guys, I'm taking over the vlog. This is Jermaine though. And what is your character in this play?
My character is a clown.
You're a clown. How do you feel about that?
I feel so awkward.
Okay, thank you for your time. Anything you want to say?
I don't have your phone.
Anything you want to say in the vlog?
Peace out.
Okay.
Getting ready for the show. We out here, Carousel 2020.
Anything y'all want to say for the vlog?
Hi. Hey people, I suggest you watch Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday.
Is there anything you guys want to say to the vlog? People are getting two costumes. Anything you want to say to the vlog? Moving on to one of our stage crew. Would you like to say something, man, to the vlog?
Today is a nice day, you know, being a stage crew here. It's amazing, man. So, you know, solo boy out, you know. Let's get it. Mahalo.
Mahalo?
Going backstage. Yeah, quick sneak peek of our backstage. Want to say hi or anything? The two heavenly friends.
The two heavenly friends. Yes.
What do you guys like? Want to say?
I want to say that I'm looking forward to this play and partnering with this guy right here. It's going to be so much fun.
Hello, my name is Jebusel. I come from the islands of Gigib, Iluk, Amno, Ilunga, Hebron, and I play Billy Bigelow in the Carousel.
What's up? My name is Roger Skelly Duke Bill Gasson, and I'm from all over Rabbit Chain and Rabbit Chain. I'll tell you what part I am. My part is main character, Billy Bigelow.
The name is Andrea Chanel Magala. I'm from Philippines, but Rimajol by heart. I'll be playing the role of Nettie.
My name is Carney Ramers, I'm from the Marshallese, and I play Julie in the Carousel.
Hi, my name is Jada Peter, I'm from the Marshallese, and I'm part of the play Carousel.
I play the part Carrie.
Hi, my name is Ike, and I am from Mille, Jalot, and Menyaro, and I play Carrie.
Hi, my name is Lilia Popadia, and I'm from Jalot, Namuruk, and Jalot, Namuruk, and Elon. And my clan is Ribbon Agri, and my role is Mrs. Miley.
Hello, my name is Yolani Jurana. I'm from Maina Lavla Benjabas. I play Mrs. Mullen in the musical Carousel.
Hello, my name is Rexis Digno. I'm from Philippines, and I, in the play, I am the Barker of the Beauties of Europe. Bye-bye.
Hello, my name is Tristan Oriuti. In Carousel, I'll be playing as Jigger Cragen, who's known as the villain in the show.
Hello, my name is Frank Chase Dominic. I'm from the Metro Marshall Islands, and I play Mr. Snow.
Yoko, my name is Tony. I'm from Marshall Island. I play Mr. Snow.
Hello, my name is Yuli Honey Madison. I am from Relic Chain and Radlock Chain, and I play as the role Mr. Snow.
I'm Haruka. I'm from Japan. In Act 1, I play the role of the Carousel Lady, and in Act 2, I play the role of one of those children.
Hi, my name is Lira Badlak, and I'm from Hong Kong. I play Mother and Dog Speaker. Thank you.
My name is Morris. I'm from Malolop, Jalut, Ebon, and I play the role of Sailor.
Yahweh, and I. My name is Alexander Rolfo. And I'm from Marshall Island. I play the ice cream man, or the carousel police, and the second man.
You low-life scalawag. I ought to throw you in jail.
Condale.
Don't know. Wish I did.
Yawa yung gitaro, alak.
Pa.
May pwede na ito yung amokay.
May
gan lirigay lo Coney Island.
Now just a minute, lady, you got no call to friend. We only ask politely if you were ready. We kinda like this time back to get an early start. And wanted but to tell you we went and done our part.
Like it was a lot of animals in the menagerie.
Well, you're dirty after all this bothering you?
They've been digging clams since 5 this morning. I see them myself down on the beach. Oh, you can't blame them for his clam because of your end. They're always like this. June is busting out all over. And the romping river bushes, every little will-o'-wills beside a mill. June is busting out all over. The feeling is getting so intense that the young Virginia creepers have been hugging the bejeepers out of all the morning glories on the fence. Because it's June, 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 June. Just because it's June, June, June.
My brother Junior, my sister Sibyl.
captain anchor. Just because the captain's anchor, your comfort they can only get in board. Because it's June, 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 June. Just because it's June, June, June. June makes it feel right in you. Sails like white on sunlit blue.
June.
Oh, June. I think I'm more looking into the world. Mrs.
Bigelow, Mrs. Billy Bigelow, what are you doing? Mrs. Oh, Billy, Billy, we're going to carry Leo Mithan Maragia.
Oh, Mr. Billy Bigelow, no, you're like a gem, and I'm going to kill you. Yeah,
well, what's going on?
Hi, my name's Jack Niedenthal. I'm originally from Harrisburg, Pennsylvania. Now I've lived in the Marshall Islands for the last 40 years, and I'm the Secretary of Health. And my role in the play is I'm the heavenly friend. And I want to add one more thing, that sometimes when I eat donuts and I drop them, I do pick them up and eat them. I mean, that was a big issue in this play with the kids dropping donuts. No one's going to even notice it.
No, I don't think anybody will notice.
Hi, I'm Emily, and I'm from Fiji, and I play Bessie, Jesse's friend.
My name is Ernest Shiny Bird, and I'm from Point Pit, and I play as sailors.
Hi, I'm Jermaine Muller. I'm from the Marshall Islands. I play as Dino Snow Goon.
Hello, my name is Edison Isaac. I'm from the Marshall Islands, and the role I play is one of the sailors and one of Mr. Snow's kids.
Hi, my name is and I'm from Fiji, and my role in the play is one of the town's ladies.
Hello everyone, my name is Wilmer Doyle, aka I play Mr. Bascom, Mr. David Bascom in the play Carousel.
Hello, my name is Nara. I'm from Argentina and I'm playing the role of the fortune teller and a counselor.
Hi, my name is Chris Anteria. I'm from Kiribati and Majuro and I'm part of the Beauties of Europe.
Hi, my name is Elatera Martin. I come from Kiribati and I play the principal and I'm also an ensemble.
Hi, my name is Noah Joseph and I live in Rida, and my part is Captain Weston and the second one is the sailor.
My name is Roberto Solo and I'm Marshallese. I'm from Marshall Island High School and my role in the play is being a ruffian.
My name is Jason. I'm from the Marshall Islands. I play in Act 1 as a sailor. In Act 2, I play as one of Enoch Snow's children.
My name is Shalimar and I'm from the Solomon Islands. I'm playing Beauties of Europe.
My name is Alexander Hedinowin. I'm from... Oh, I live at Delup. I play as the Starkeeper.
Hi, my name is Onesimus. I'm from the Marshall Islands and I play the role of sailor.
My name is Josiah Language Jun, and I play the role of sailor, carnival people, and snow kid.
Hello,
Hello! Hi, my name is Alira Samson, and I'm from Island Olaf, and my role on the play is I'm the second heavenly friend.
Hi, my name is Salafi Lolita. I'm from basically from Tuvalu, but living in the Marshall Islands for 10 years now. And my role in the play is Louise, the daughter of Billy and Julie.
What's up, y'all? My name's Arnold, and I'm from Majal. And I play the Star Keeper and the lead Carnival Boy in the Carousel.
Julie. Apa lagi yang mana kui?
So the play usually lasts throughout the whole week from Monday through Saturday. However, something kind of unexpected happened. As you are already aware, there is a virus going around the whole world, and it was believed that it had come to the Marshall Islands during the week of the play. And so when the news was spread, immediately the show was canceled, and we only managed to perform on Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday night. Our professor, his interns, those helping him who were from the States, had to leave on the next available flight. So it was essential that everything was taken down. So it was definitely a sad moment for everybody, but we all knew it was for the better nonetheless.
Let's get it. Yes. Oh, okay. I'll let you know.
Now, the good news is, as far as we are aware, there is no virus here as of yet. So hopefully it stays that way. Hopefully. At least for a while.